Imagine a person A and a person B. Person A is shy, doesn't speak much, but is a good listener. Person B is a good listener, along with he has got good communication skills and can portray himself with confidence. Now, whom would you think is more likely to get a job and succeed in their career paths? Of course, person B. I am Shraddha, first year PharmD, third year from Malaradi Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences, here to speak about importance of building a network. Building a network primarily helps you find opportunities, different and plenty of opportunities, helps you build your career. Like someone in your network might put you forward for the dream job you didn't know about. It helps you in collaborating with different people, different fields, via which you can gain a lot of knowledge and experience at the same time. For building a good network, along with being a good listener, one must also be able to maintain good social skills and maintain a healthy relationships, and be able to portray themselves confidently by putting their thoughts and opinions forward. Remember, your network is your net worth. Thank you.